Hey, this is I from London. Why do we dream what we dream of? Well, it's one of the way how your brain processes your information. So perhaps you might think when you lie down in your bed, you are shut down, and you just shut off your mind. But actually, you're not. Your unconscious mind is busy working the processing the information what you had during the day. For example, you might have been struggling with some challenges or problem-solving activities during the day, and then perhaps next day you wake up and suddenly you're thinking, oh, this is so easy, it was simple, why I didn't talk about before? And most likely you were unconsciously you were solving this problem during nighttime while you're dreaming. And if you would like to learn to amplify this problem-solving activities to guide which problems you would like to solve, I would suggest learning how to lucid dream. If you want to learn how to lucid dream, check out the link below in the description. Thanks for watching.